Should be live. I'm just gonna go ahead and start up. Just gonna try out Mass Effect, the Andro Automata. It's actually Andromeda. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. I think it's Andromeda, but I could be wrong. Anyways, since this is a PC game, I will be actually using the controller for now, but when I really play through it, I'm actually gonna use something else. By something else, I mean keyboard and mouse. Audio stuff is medium. I'll just keep it medium. I want to do wide, but I'm not sure like what's up with this, so I'll probably do some research before I choose this. This is more of just a test than anything. In terms of audio options, everything should be the same, except it turned VSync on. That's strange, but okay. I don't know what the hell this is, but okay, it doesn't say anything either, so it's great. Screen calibration, I'll keep the same film grain, whatever, doesn't matter. 1080p, that's fine. I'm gonna keep it at 1080p. Everything else is maxed out, so it should be good. You know what? Always on, baby. Let's go. All right. Since I'm just going to try this out, I'm just going to pick one of the dudes. I'll just pick the dude, the main dude. Yeah, and I'll keep it normal. Yeah.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it.
Where the hell are the subtitles?
We are, okay. All of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery. To see the unknown, others for a new start.
But me, I'm here.
But today,
Yukaka.
Whatever our reasons, sorry. We take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
I would definitely be one of those. Definitely. Through video games, honestly. Exploring the real world. Yes. Good sound design so far.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Sorry about that. That's me.
We made it.
Yes, we did.
Deep breaths. You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder Scott, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Yeah, how about that? I'm already drinking coffee, actually. A cup of it.
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Scott Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
Honestly, this is technically not the beginning of the game. I kind of just, I'm just testing this out in terms of FPS and stuff, so.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Oh. Where's the heart? No heart? Alright.
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling, otherwise?
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
What the f- Whoa.
What's happening?
It broke free.
Just hang on.
Engineering, report.
Try to brace yourself.
Remedy cryobase offline.
Careful of the syringe.
I'm almost inside. Hold on.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryobay. Brace for a reset.
Oh, I'm ready. Okay.
Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled.
I really like these facial animations.
Feels like centuries
They're
since
great.
We spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
My sister.
What's wrong?
Yeah, this seems to be a bit too wide, because the way I set it up is that I made it so that it wouldn't Where the hell is this? One sec. I made it so that I have a 21 by 9 screen, so I thought that you should probably keep it like that, but it didn't seem like that was a good idea. Is this good? No, maybe a little bit. One more up, I think. It's kind of annoying to go through all these menus to do the stuff, but it's fine. Alright, let's see. Yeah, this seems fine. One sec.
Give it a second. Still in stasis. Vitals look good.
Hi there. I'm Gian Garson, founder of the Andromeda Initiative. I'm here to welcome you to a whole new galaxy. The good news is, the hard part's over. We're here. If you have any questions now, just ask.
At present, Ark Hyperion has arrived in the Helios cluster. Further mission updates are offline due to technical difficulties. As currently, you are to report for duty on the command bridge.
Okay. Kind of don't want to go through this right now.
It sounds amazing, doesn't it? Right up until you lose gravity.
God, I really want to know, like, what's my buttons for Origin in game. One sec. Control F1. Alright, and settings. And voice. There should be like a setting to show FPS in game. No idea where that is. Nice. Fantastic. I thought it actually had stuff like that, but I guess maybe they removed it at some point.
Don't worry, Ryder. We'll take care of her. She'll make it.
Just kidding. Fighting?
Yeah. Oh, shit. The sound design is really good, dude.
Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power loader. It can explode.
But we don't know where the fault is.
Ryder could find it. He has a... Try to get readings on the second conduit. Ryder. Find the fault.
If we don't balance the current, we're looking at a complete blackout.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
Readings are in the green.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
Call the bridge until Captain Dunn. This won't hold for long. We're using duct tape and rubber bands here.
God, I really need to, like, see the FPS. It's kind of bothering me, but I don't know. Let me just check to see if there's... Whatever, dude. I thought it had it, but I guess not. Whatever. Cool. There's a walk button. That's awesome.
Lexi said
you okay?
Your sister's having some trouble.
I sprained my ankle.
They're inducing
Let me take
coma.
A look.
Will she live?
Everyone up. Prognosis is good.
No,
I wouldn't worry.
I'll hit something.
Who's talking
Go
to
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
No idea. They just said secure.
We'll be advised the wind survey has gone dark.
Come good. We're
kind of want to just get to the game.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she...
What? Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
Yeah. A stubborn one, isn't he?
Your guess is as good as mine.
I mean, if I heard the dialogue, I'd probably make a better choice.
My sister's gonna hate...
Right. You'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
As a member of the Pathfinder team, you play a critical role in the Andromeda Initiative's efforts to establish a foothold in the new galaxy. The team faces many challenges. Golden World site verification, reconnaissance, and mapping of unknown territory, planetary and celestial. Scientific analysis and discovery of new phenomena. Potential first contact with extraterrestrials, establishing diplomatic relations with local inhabitants, and general support of settlement outposts. Okay.
Hang in there, Sarah. Looks like Dad's already suited up.
This is the captain. I still need an update on our...
Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip. Good luck, Rock, huh?
Dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Yeah.
No music. That's right.
Crashing the party, huh?
Yeah, no fun.
Sorry.
That's right.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Isn't this the one that's good? We're home.
Looks like we're already home.
That's a relief.
How's that for dead reckoning? I'm gonna turn the music back on. Yeah.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
What? Everything here is new, right?
Yeah.
So even if you've seen the mountains back in the building,
really funny.
Hope I won't need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Okay. I can't turn it off? Oh, that's unfortunate.
And if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it.
Oh, I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right.
Oh, that's my dad. Okay. He's an old dude.
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
Dark energy is actually, well, we think it's a real thing, so.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
What? Oh, I can't pause.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
This is real cool.
Here we go.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Oh shit! Sorry, man. You're dead. Oh, I'm dead. Whoa.
Acceleration increasing.
Whoa.
No kidding.
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
All right.
Get it working.
That's cool.
Terminal velocity.
Sam!
Get out. Please. Let me just play a little bit. Whoa. All right.
Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there? Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too. Did the others make it? I don't know. Shuttle split in two.
This is like Sam's nightmare.
Sorry.
Yeah. No way this is home. Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on.
Yeah, this opening is really strong.
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
Water?
Those structures we saw on the way in? Who could survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out.
One more. And there we go. Got it. Oh, what the hell?
Get on with it.
How do I? Whoa. Okay. Whoa. That's cool. Can I jump down and die? Oh shit. Oh, okay.
Hanging around here isn't helping. Let's go, Ryder.
I'm just gonna jump. I can't do this.
Nah. Just kidding. All right. How do I No.
There's our comm device.
Okay. I'm not sure how to unholster.
Moving.
Oh.
On the move.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. That energy cloud we saw could cause all this.
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
Kinda don't wanna go forward right now. I just wanted to see how the game runs. So I guess the last thing I'm gonna do is actually just check to see... What's that B thing though? Is that from you? No. Oh, okay, it's to climb up. Okay. Last thing I want to do is actually just check the resolution scale. Make it 2 and then downgrade from there. I can definitely feel the effects of the lower FPS, but I can also see the image quality improved significantly, actually. It actually looks really nice. Wow, Wow. It's pretty good. Do 1.50. Okay. It seems like I can run 1.50 fine. Not lagging at all, and it actually looks a lot better. I could see moving like this being pretty fun.
This is crazy! Welcome to Habitat 7!
Aww. What?
Damn it.
Okay.
Shit, that hurt. Watch it.
All right, I'm gonna call it here. I'm probably gonna add this to Steam so I can actually run this game and see FPS and stuff. Trying to do something crazy, but it didn't work out. What if I try to jump up? I did it, but yeah, I guess they thought of that and all the stuff. All right, that's cool. Looking forward to playing this in the future. Actually, really cool. Love this. That's right. Squad time, baby. What is it? Back? Oh, okay. You do back and then you press Y. All right.
Well, without Sam, it's hard to say exactly what this is. It's sort of a plant and maybe dead, but maybe not.
Alright, I think I'm done. That's it. But it's cool. I'm looking forward to playing this, like I said. So. Alright, later. Thanks for watching.
Goodbye.